everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim. In this episode, we're continuing where we left off. If my recording is even working still. We free this guy.
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
What does this timer want?
I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure.
How long have you been chained up?
Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. Let's go, let's go.
Potions. Gosh darn it. Items, weapons. I'll go back for this later. Try to run. Ouch is all I have to say. Oh, Skyrim Master.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. Avelstein was behind this, wasn't he? I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
I have too much stuff, so let's get out of here. Let's do fast travel now, so we don't have to go through so much. Past the stream of water. Well, this is an interesting quest. Save someone. I kind of was ignoring it for the longest time, but. To go.
Mm-hmm.
much gold do I have?
Everything's all right.
As much as we can. As
please tell
we
me
can.
You have news of my son.
That's what you always say.
Is he?
Because it's always
you've saved
true.
Him? Oh, I must
you
see him at once.
Oh,
what?
I think I was going to
after all this, I can't even see
again.
Him? How? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear?
Yay.
For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my
still
boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive.
Was
I can find peace
market.
In that.
I'm
thank you, dear
home,
friend.
I suppose you don't
you've
need to
given
worry
me back
that.
My son.
Owning a farm does have
I'd had the Orland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it?
These fruits and vegetables
we can always
are
make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that they're out there somewhere and together again. You take care of yourself now.
Carrying too much to run. Items. Weapons. Guess I'm carrying too much to run, so might as well sell some stuff.
Hello, Friar.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Is there something I can do for you?
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
I'll sell my snowberries.
Need anything else? Just let me know. Oh!
Sorry. Sell as much gold as I can. Not gold.
Watch what you're doing.
All crafted by the best.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. So you're an alchemist, then?
Thank you.
back anytime if you need a remedy.
Perfect. General goods.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
What do you got for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Things can I sell? Perfect.
Do come back.
That's what I needed. I think this is enough to buy a house.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Make a move toward Balgruuf, and you're dead. I've got my eyes on you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. With good planning and constant vigilance, even now my court wizard, Ferengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
So angry, you can hardly stand it.
Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Now, where is it?
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient. Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
You're a spoiled baby.
Dragon treats Erdarl's quarters. My porch. Which one do I have to buy a house from?
Gagan. If you're heading east, steer clear of Hilgrid's tomb. Thing about those old crypts, the dead having trouble staying that way.
Nothing here.
Convince my brother to do more for the war effort.
What would you have me do, Hrungar? Your brother is the Jarl. You know I can't question his judgment.
I'm not asking you to defy
divine
him.
Smile on you,
just
friend.
To open his eyes.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrungar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
I'd like to purchase a house in the side of the city.
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
Yes.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Okay, I bought a house. Wait. Visit Brisum, your new house. Fantastic. I have accomplished one of my goals, what I set out to do in the beginning. Get a house.
Yourself, sneak thief.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? What am I? Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful bit.
Yes, this is my house. I'm gonna need to learn how to decorate eventually. That's a fireplace. Everything else. Sorry about that. I will probably cut that out. If it's still in the recording afterwards, I'm sorry. Well, I have to think of what I want to do next now. So maybe I should look through my quests. After I save, of course. Yes, it currently is my house. Dawnguard. Find a red guard. Maybe I'll get better weapons, better armor. Who knows? Only one way to find out. I should try a different weapon for now. I don't know how I charge charges. I heard that's a thing in Skyrim. That was fast. Let's see what that mage had on him. Nothing too. Healing. Cabbages and food. It's time to fight.
Just stand still!
Put you down!
How'd you get in here? Wait, this is still me. It's a little better than my weapon, current weapon. Armor. Oh. Lunar Steel Axe. To learn. Well, that's it for today on this episode of Skyrim. Next time, we will continue our exploration and hopefully learn some new things. See you guys then.